Hello, everybody. Welcome. My name is Wendy Welch, and I'm the director of what you're about to see. I want to thank you so much for being here, and I'm using a little script because I don't remember everything. I wanted to let you know that Christ Trinity Church is the sponsor of this event, and they're just up the street on the right, and it's a really wonderful, loving, supportive, caring, cool community of people. We have the rainbow chairs out in front. And the pastor is Eric Harris, and one of Eric's passions is to create all over the Berkshires corners of kindness. And this is one of those corners of kindness. And this started 2 years ago. This is our third year. And it started during the pandemic when people were just starting to eke out. We had many fewer seats in the room and everyone had to wear a mask. And it was a shorter show. And it was just so uplifting and wonderful for people to get out and go somewhere, you know. And it was so successful, we've just continued. And now this time, this year, we've got two sold-out shows, which is fantastic. We might have to go. So I want you to know that every penny we make on this show, all of your dollars, the church takes and puts it back into the community of Sheffield. They provide meals to people who need them. They provide care on the Appalachian Trail and a place for hikers to stop and get refreshed and get some grilled food from the grill out there. So there is a lot that your dollars are doing by being here today, which we really appreciate. I want to mention that all the talent you're seeing today is local. So that's pretty cool. I know. And I want to say that every single one of us has donated time and talent to be able to give this to you, to give money to support the community. And I want to thank Eric Karras. I want to thank Dewey Hall. I want to thank my security blanket, my stage manager, I want to ask you, please, we've got two videographers here today. Please do not turn on your phones. Please don't. The lights really bother people. Please turn them off, all the way off. Don't video, don't take pictures. I think at the end of the show, we might come out and do a big company picture. If you want to snap photos, then that's fine if you want to. And there's no intermission. So enjoy Broadway Goes to the Movies.
Night in the Stairway to Paradise. Here is what it said. The
taste like well fitting of one another.
Awesome. booze yet. tired father what you murdered upstairs!
When it's dark out, I'll find a secret place and bury you there.
Yeah, of course we could do that. Don't suppose I'd have some come poking around looking for him. But you know me. Bright ideas just pop into my head. You know what I'm thinking? Seems a downright shame.
Shame!
Seems an awful waste. Such a nice plump frame. What his name has. Has. Nor it can't be traced. Business needs a lift. Debts to be erased. Think of it as thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift.
Something hotter.
And we have some Shetland's pie peppered with actual Shetland on top. And it's just begun. There's a politician so oily, it's sad we went doily with one.
Put him on a bun, but you never know if it's going to run.
Try the fryer, fine is drier.
No, the clergy is really too coarse and too mimmy.
Get up, don't. It's compactor.
Yes, and always a rattle of tongue. I'll come again when you have judge on the menu.
Wait! True, we don't have judge yet. But there's something I think you'll fancy even better.
What's that?
Executioner.
Battle men denying me my pay. oceans near the shore. I think of things I never thought before. And then I sit and think some more.
Life is sad, believe me, Missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the vim and verve. I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the nerve.
I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental regarding love and art.
You'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if you only had a heart.
I unravel every riddle for every individual in trouble.
With the thoughts you're thinking, you could be another Lincoln if you only had a brain.
Picture me, a balcony, above a voice sings love.
Wherefore art thou, Romeo?
I hear a beat. How sweet!
I control the dinosaurs, who's king of the forest, a king they better serve.
Love, who I love, who I love. Thank you.
program. Please join.